No, because I am somebody that keeps it 100, mama. Like, I just said that from what I saw the last time that I was in this chat is that you were going back and forth in chats, okay? And no, I don't pay attention to every little fucking thing because I'm paying attention to shit that matters, like actual cases and not little petty drama with a bunch of irrelevant people. I'm just saying. So, you know. Yeah, no, I want to tell you, Joey. Listen, I hear you.
I've never acknowledged you.
No, I know that. I never acknowledged you, but I saw you in the chat. I'm just letting you know where my mind was at. That's it. That's all I'm saying. But now I know that you've apologized to Natasha. And listen, I like Natasha, so I look out for her. But that's what I'm trying to explain to you what I meant by that. But now I know that you apologized to her, and that's what it was. Okay? There's no need to go back and forth.
Oh, that's right. And this is what Mandy does. Okay.
Excuse me, what do I do, bitch? No. What do I do, bitch? I just explained to you why I said what I said, because I haven't been following a bunch of you irrelevant bras in this fucking chat. I'm going off of the last time that I was in here, and you just clarified it, and I said, okay, got you. You already apologized to Natasha. Moving on. What? Because I ain't gonna fucking argue back and forth with you after I just figured out what was going on? Like, what do you mean this is what Mandy does? Like, what do you mean by that? You don't fucking know me, so keep your fucking mouth shut, bitch.
I've been watching from the shadows, love.
You don't know me. Yeah, bitch, just like you've been watching from the shadows when you go back and forth in other chats talking shit about Natasha. You don't know any consistency or loyalty. Shut up, you dumbass UK English bitch. Like, shut up. You sound so stupid. You sound so stupid. Goodbye.
Okay.
So now, you are fucking saying, I sound stupid.
If you put as much fucking time into looking at it,
shut up, girl, bye. You ain't gonna do nothing. You ain't about anything. Okay, Mandy, now seriously. No, seriously, Natasha, because I've had your back. I'm the one that told you about your mod that fucking turned on you. So I damn well be disrespected on here. I'll go against anyone. I don't give a fuck.
That has nothing to do with this. And I didn't say that you didn't.
I've never fucking.
You just messaged me telling me Joey wanted me up on here. I just fucking clarified myself as to why I said what I said, and this broad wants to just argue. I said I understood what she meant. She already apologized to you, so let's keep it pushing. You understand that? Fuck!
You did not intimidate my love, no coming.
Nobody said I intimidated you. Well, so you even said that speaks volumes within itself, because I didn't say anything about me intimidating you.
Well, don't say that I'm not fucking 100 in the chat then.
No, Joey, listen. I already explained to you. I said that I followed what I said to you had to do from the last time that I was in chat. You explained it to me and I said, okay, I understand that now. Like, I had a misunderstanding. That's what I was saying to you.
But if I hadn't come in chat and seen that, then it just, people think around the tube streets that Joey's not an honest person. Now I've asked anyone in chat, ask me anything and I'll tell you the fucking answer. But can you do the same, Mandy?
Yeah.
Can you?
I got, yes.
Well, I don't need to ask you no questions, but hey.
What do you mean?
I don't think so. I don't think so.
I keep it real all the time.
You, darling, are the one that don't keep it 100. Now, have I missed something?
How am I not keeping it 100?
How did I miss Mandy coming back to this channel? Can someone please tell me?
Why I'm coming back to this channel? It has nothing to do with you. How about all you people in chat stop brown nosing and sticking your nose in the shit that has nothing to do with you? Because my issues with Natasha, when I have a problem, I talk to Natasha. So how about you stay in your fucking lane? Stay in your lane and stop putting your nose and inserting it where it don't fucking belong.
Yeah, well. Again, with you.
Because me and Natasha talked about it. If you knew anything, you would know. Oh, Natasha, where you at, huh? Because me and you talked about it on the phone, right?
I'm not here. I'm just listening.
Okay, good. Well, how about you answer? Because I talked to you on the phone. Because I'm not talking to you.
Listen, Mandy. You missed out what I said.
Hold on.
So, yeah, I'm
not this yet. I don't know what the fuck is going on right now. And I may be sad about some shit that's going on, but I'm not getting disrespected on my own fucking panel when all I was trying to do was work out some fucking differences of a miss whatever in the chat that I missed because I was trying to play a song. That's the only fucking thing I was trying to do.
Oh, I was disrespected the other night on your panel? Yeah, I'm just saying, because you know what? No, you know what? I came on here because you said that Joey was talking about me. I explained exactly what I meant when I was in your fucking chat, so let's keep it pushing, okay? I said that it was a misunderstanding, and Joey wants to go back and forth with me? I'm not here for fucking amusement. Like, I already said it was a misunderstanding, now I understand what she was saying, so why can't we keep it fucking moving? That's my issue.
I was just thinking, is there something else that Mandy knows about Joey that no one else does in the chat?
What are you talking about? Bitch, what are you talking about? I already said that you can't keep it 100 in the chat. You explained it to me. Keep it moving. You're older than me. Holy fuck. I said it was a misunderstanding. What do you want to do? Constantly argue? Like, for real.